This is R1.
Hey, you bulldog, I don't care. You have the paper of car. What's your number? How can you drive?
Ah Wong is not a happy man.
Tissue.
No. He's not really blind one.
Boss, what's the wrong boss?
Hey, Lobo, how's the go inside?
And no one ever escapes his judgmental eye.
I sent you to school for what? To fail? Go study!
Dinner late again. What kind of wife?
Yes, Ah Wong has issues. And he's never happy because he only sees things his way. But one day, something strange happened. You'll never believe it. Ah Wong gets a visit from his younger self.
I know you. I know you did this. Whatever you want, I'm not interested. So, go away.
Not until I show you something.
Now, you're going to show me a...
Just watch. You see this uncle? He lost his wife the night before.
How I know? He never tell me.
And this uncle... He never sell tissues for himself only. Him? That day is his daughter's birthday.
Now it's over.
And our boy? What he's going through? No idea. And the love of your life?
Dinner late again. What kind of wife? Enough!
One more video, please.
Billy, why don't you say?
Why are you reminding me of this? Why?
Because we can be happy. And that can only happen when you reach out to others. Trust me.
Boy?
Huh? Yes, Pa?
What are you doing?
I'm watching anime.
Can I see?
Sure.
Do you know, I'm also a manga fan when I was young.
Really?
Yeah.
You? Manga?
Ah, look at that. Ah Wong is actually smiling. All it took was a little step to reach out to others. So we've come to the end of this story with a message to share, and it's this. We're never truly free until we are free from our own judgment. And that can only happen when we open our hearts to those around us.